And then last on that, you chose to honor Abdulmanap by giving the same name to your kid. Can you explain the reasoning behind that and what that means and, you know, I guess why you decided to go that route?
Yes. My father chose this name. He say I'm gonna give him my uncle's name, you know, Abdulmanap. And
I can understand. I know it's a very, very emotional thing.